So this is supposed to be the great Vinnie Cannoli.
That's right, Louie. They call him the tyrant of Thugtown.
Oh, yeah? Never heard of that place.
You're kidding me, right? You've never heard of the Thugtown incident back in 28?
No, what about it?
Nobody really knows what happened over there. But the story goes that the local gangsters peddled some bad hooch, turning the entire city into a bunch of crazy cannibalistic freaks.
Wow, for real?
Yeah, I kid you not. Zombies did. In the end, the army gassed the entire town with everyone in it. The whole area has been quarantined ever since.
That's freaking whack, man. So where does our little pal here fit in?
Well, there was only one guy who miraculously survived the whole massacre. Didn't have a scratch. They say he must have done some nasty stuff to get out of there alive. The government tried to make him do time, but in the end, the whole incident was swept under the rug, and therefore all charges against him were dropped.
Wow, seems like quite a fella. So, Tony, who was that guy?
You kidding me, Louie? We're looking at him.
Wow, you're joking, right? He doesn't look so tough now, does he?
Just untie me and I'll give you a demonstration.
He's got a big mouth, that's for sure. I got the chainsaw right here, Tony. Let's make this a night to dismember.
Good one, Louie. But no can do, my friend. The Dark Don wants him alive. But we can straighten him out a little bit first.
You guys are freaking hilarious, you know that?
Well, yeah? How's that?
Because you really stink at tying ropes. I have a weather forecast for you, Louie. It's gonna be bloody, bloody with a chance of body parts.
I hope you have dental insurance.
Get him!
here, you! What for?
Cannoli, my favorite dessert. Come here, you. That's some good cannoli. Teach you a lesson, boy. Sweet. Gangster until a gangster walks into the room. If God made a dessert, it would be cannoli.
Give him what for? Nice.
Just kidding.
Come here, you.
The good guy. Oh! just like Mom used to make it.
Get him out of here!
I hope you have dental insurance.
Just kidding. this to make it.
You think you're bad? You should meet my ex-wife. Who's this guy? Some good cannoli.
Ah!
made a hole.
Give him what for, guys.
Fill him up like a Thanksgiving turkey.
Joe Barista here.
Joe, it's Vinny. Listen. I got half the friggin' town tailing me. You gotta get me the hell out of here, fast!
Okay, stay put. Where are you?
I'm not sure, but it looks like I'm in the lower east side of the city.
Oh, man, that's not good. Not good at all. There's a police raid going on in that part of town. Too much heat to send a car over there right now. Come to the pilot bar next to the old airport. I'll meet you there. Don't get pinched, okay?